Mental health support line. Steve speaking. How may I help you?
It helped me a lot because it was pretty busy an individual. They got to know me and to know what sort of things to say that would help. I didn't expect to get this far. I wanted to put the nomination in and I wanted to let the team know what I thought about them, but I really didn't expect to get to the final. So it's a little bit scary, but it's exciting as well. And the team deserve this. Well, I think that there's a lot more openness about mental health and or mental ill health, and a lot more awareness of it, a lot more people talk about it, but I'm still not sure that everybody is comfortable with people talking about it. So I think we've kind of ways to go yet.
It's lovely to get feedback from customers. And we do get quite a lot of it. We get quite a lot of people telling us that it really made a difference and we helped. But this is sort of going on to the next level, and the team are absolutely thrilled. There's a range of services at 22 The Avenue. There's the mental health support line, which is a telephone support line. People who live within the York area who are experiencing mental health problems. We also have crisis beds, short break beds, and supported housing offer. Your best starting point is your GP, because certainly our services are referral only. There are national telephone support lines if you just Google mental health support. Also in York, we're lucky to have a facility called The Haven if people need face-to-face support, and that runs 6 till 11, 7 days a week, and that's based at 30 Clarence Street. And again, you don't need referral for that, you can just turn up, and there'll be people there to help you.